Today I'm going to show you how to turn off Windows Defender on Windows 10. On Windows 10, you can only turn off Windows Defender real-time protection temporarily. Like, you can turn off the real-time protection to off, but Windows will automatically turn it back on after a certain period of time. So I will show you how to turn it off with a registry edit that will keep it off. Here in the control panel under security and maintenance, you can see that Windows Defender is on. If you look here where my mouse is, it says Windows Defender is helping to protect your PC on. And then it also says the same thing below. You can also see here where my mouse is, Windows Defender service automatic as the startup type and that it is running. And that is another way to show that it is on. To turn off Windows Defender, you press the Windows key and R on your keyboard, and in the run command, you type regedit and then hit enter. Then you go to H key local machine, software, policies, Microsoft, and then down to Windows Defender. And then what you do is you right-click in a blank area, you select New, you select a DWORD 32-bit value, and then you type in Disable Antispyware, and hit Enter. And then you right-click this DWORD that you just entered, and you click Modify. And you change this 0 to 1, and then you click OK, and then you exit. The next thing you're going to want to do is restart your computer. I just restarted my computer, and now we'll quickly go into the control panel to show you that Windows Defender is now disabled. And here we go, we'll click on Windows Defender. And as you can see here on the message, it says the app is turned off by group policy. And this will keep it off. Another way to keep it off is to install antivirus software that will keep it off. It should turn it off. I know for one that AVG Free does not keep it off. It actually allows Windows Defender to run at the same time as AVG, which is not very good, so you should turn it off, because actually when you go to a computer that has Windows 10 and AVG Free, if you go to security and maintenance, it will tell you that having two programs running at the same time is not a good idea. So that's kind of weird. Either AVG didn't turn it off properly, or Windows wasn't allowing them to turn it off, but I think the problem lies with AVG Free. As for other antivirus software, I haven't really had a problem. The other antivirus software I use has been able to turn it off. If you want to turn Windows Defender back on, you just go to the registry and then go to Windows Defender where we just were, and there will be text instructions in the video description. You would just right-click this Disable Anti-Spyware entry and click Delete. You'll get a message saying that this could cause instability in your system. Just click Yes, and then exit the registry. And then you'll have to restart your computer again, and then go into the control panel and click on Windows Defender, and you'll probably have to click Start Now. So I'll just quickly restart my computer to show you that I can turn it back on. I just restarted my computer, so now we'll go into the control panel. And then we'll click on Windows Defender. And right now, it still looks like it's off, but now you will be able to turn it back on since we deleted that registry entry. So you just click Start Now, and there you go, PC status protected. So it is back on, and when you click Settings, it shows that all of the settings for Windows Defender are on. Now when you go to security and maintenance in the control panel, It opens security. It shows that Windows Defender is helping to protect your PC on. So there you go, you've successfully turned it back on. So that's how you turn Windows Defender off or on. Subscribe or visit my YouTube channel.